How about now? Testing 1, 2. All right, I changed a setting earlier and I guess I messed it up. No, he doesn't play Rocket League. He's a bit too young and he gets frustrated really easily. I mean, I get frustrated really easily playing that game, so. Ooh. Hey, Antion, yeah, it was a lucky shot, actually. This one wasn't. Yeah, I guess Rocket League was a better name for it than car soccer, but that's really what it is. What a slaughter. No, I just gave it to him. Hey, Big Speezy. No referee, it's a free for all. That'll work. And that's the current view. The other view is wait, how do I change it? I don't even remember. The other view is really confusing. Figured you'd like balls cam, Miney. I will be right back. Cool, thanks, Brownout. So close. Hey, the only reason I'm playing this game is because the realms are down, so... They were earlier. Yeah, I keep retracting them by mistake. I'm playing with a remote, and when you press the left thumbstick, you retract the spikes when you have the ball, and I keep dropping the ball because of that. Ah, shoot. Put it in my own goal. No, they handle pretty much all the same, it's just aesthetics. I haven't updated mine in forever. I mean, I think it can change the way they hit the ball depending on the shape. But I'm not sure if that's... Yeah, maybe probably a different inbox. That's why, I think that's why I use the van, because especially hitting from the back, it's like a more square hit. No, see, I let it go. Come on, put it in, come on. Yeah, not enough though. Oh yeah, I remember that game. I can't remember the name. Yeah, I think that was a twisted metal. I'll be right back in a few minutes. sorry about that. Yeah, Interstate 76 was really good too. I'll be right back. Imagine Interstate 76 as an open world game, how awesome it would have been. I guess that was the closest thing you had to open world game back then. Backward style. I had a friend who was playing Rocket League before, and he changed his name to You. So when you were seeing the replay, like you're saying like You, and that's what it writes when you see yourself, but it was actually him you were seeing. It's really, really confusing. Looks like we're gonna lose this one. Ugh. Yeah, I kinda stole his goal in that one. Let's find another group of people to play with. Little break, I'll be right back. I'm not actually sure. I think it depends on your play style. I think they're auto assigned, but I really don't know. I haven't played in so long that a lot of new stuff in there. Well, it looks like I'm joining a losing game already. I can't believe I missed him. There you go. That's how you do it. Well, technically somebody's supposed to stay back in goal, but it's just boring and it's kind of hard when you're like just not moving and the ball's coming at you and to hit it. That's why everybody's always running after the ball. Well, at least that was a pass. I got that ball right in. There we go. Just one more for the road. So I have to check something real quick. Should have gotten a pass on that. Oh, come on. Been my goal. Oh my god, how can I go forward like that? My front wheels weren't even touching the ground. Alright, I'll be right back. Ah, damn, I got kicked this time. Hey, that should count as a goal. Idiot stole it from me. Aw, man. Aw, man. Always near. Ah. Oh. Let's go check what other cars I have in there. It's been so long. I know I bought some a really long time ago. Garage. Customized car. I have the Batmobile, that's kind of cool. The Back to the Future car. Apparently you can trade stuff now. There, just equip this one. What does that do? Yes, I need more. Am I in the goal? Yeah, it was hard to get used to it, but I'm kind of getting used to it now. You should friend me on Steam or whatever you're playing on, so we can play together, Speezy. Save. Yeah, I'm playing on Steam right now, so I don't know how we can link up the two. No, it is cross-platform. I know a lot of people on there on PlayStation. It was one of the first games that was entirely cross-platform, I think. Suck. Let's try to go play some normal one. That's one way to enter a game. Yes. Okay, yeah, it's true. You can't party up. Well, I prefer spike ball for now.
Oh.
That's how you do it. Ah, that's not how you not do it. Alright guys, well thanks for watching. I think that's gonna be it for me, so if you haven't if you're not following me yet, just hit the follow button and I will see you guys another time. See you guys later. Thanks, Brownhawk. I appreciate it.